Touching Bluetooth AV/RCP version in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find developer options, and then tap developer options. Scroll down developer options screen, find Bluetooth AV/RCP versions. And then tap Bluetooth AV/RCP versions, and then select Bluetooth AV/RCP version you want, version 1.4, 1.3, 1.5 or 1.6. Default is version 1.4. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.